Okay, let me see. I'm gonna check my stocks.
Huh? 股票。
Oh, doing pretty good. Okay, now let's check my email.
嗯哼。
Oh, I got a new one. Okay. I could play a game now.
真
Ask for a
假？
game. You know, one thing about these smartphones,
嗯哼。
it's really easy to play with them a lot.
对，而且我看你根本不用键盘，就直接在荧幕上这样滑动就可以了。
Right, and you know the reason they are so useful and you can spend so much time using them is that they are so portable. Just like it says here at the beginning of our article, do you wish you had a portable device that could help you do your homework, take photos, and allow you to keep in touch with your friends? So this is what it's all about. It's a portable device. And a device is a thing, usually that uses electricity or is mechanical, it moves, does some kind of job that can help you. Here it's a portable device. Portable is our first word power word. It means it's easy to carry or move around. So we're asking if you wish you had a thing you could use, you can carry with you, and you can do all sorts of great things with it.
所以其实这个问句呢，有几个关键字。当然，第一个呢，就是所谓的 device。device 就是一种发明的小装置啦，或者是设备啦，大部分都是用电型的。所以像手机也算是一种 device， 遥控器啦也可以算是一种 device。可是前面我们看到，我们今天第一个 word power word portable， portable 它是一个形容词，指的是轻便可以携带的。
Right, for example, Johnny likes to listen to his portable music player when he exercises. Johnny likes to listen to his portable music player when he exercises.
对啊，像我们有时候看到人家在慢跑啦，或者是在运动的时候，还是会带着这个什么随身听啊。这种随身听就是随身可携带的。这个时候呢，这个形容词我们就用 portable.
And we ask if you'd like a portable device that can help you with your homework, that can allow you to do things like keep in touch with your friends. So you can do all of these things on this device. Not just that, but it helps you do something. It makes something possible. Makes it possible for you to keep in touch with your friends. That's what the word allow means. It's another word power word. It means to make something possible.
对，当然是在这句话当中，所谓的 allow 是使什么什么成为可能的意思。但是 allow 有时候我们会把它翻成允许，那么它另外一个意思呢就没有这么重哦，就是让什么什么事情发生，使什么什么可能的意思。它是一个动词，而且它的用法多半都是 allow somebody to do something.
Right, so it makes it possible or it's okay, it's permitted for you to do that thing. Here,This smartphone is going to make it possible for you to keep in touch with your friends. Another way to use the word allow is riding a bike allows me to get to places quicker than walking. Riding a bike allows me to get to places quicker than walking.
所以像在例句当中啊，这里的 allow 就不能说是允许我做某件事情，因为它不是一个上对下的关系。而我们在例句当中，可能语气上头就要说，这个骑脚踏车啊，就让我使得我呢能够到某个地方去比较快，比起走路的话。
That's right. So, if you had a smartphone, you could do all of those things and more. It's what it's all about. If you had a smartphone, this kind of device, then you could do all of those things we just said. You could even do more. Now, notice we're saying if you had a smartphone, you could do this. So that means we don't have a smartphone right now, right?
Mm-hmm. 因为其实在这里的 had...它并不是写错，而是啊，这边的动词呢，用过去式的话表示，这整句话呢是与现在事实相反的一个假设。在英文当中啊，动词其实都是一个主角，而如果我们今天句子造出来与现在事实相反，例如我如果告诉你，假如我有100万的话，我就去环游世界，那么言下之意，我现在并没有100万。所以这里的有呢，就必须要变成过去式 had. If I had $1 million, 那么环游世界当然是不可能啦。所以后面助动词也会用过去式 I would travel around the world. 或者有时候你可能会跟对方说，哎，如果我是你，我就说实话啦。If I were you, 我当然不是你。I would tell the truth. 那你可能注意到刚才这个 be 动词的 were 就要特别小心咯。如果是与现在事实相反假设的话，只要是 be 动词一律用 were 来代替。所以呢 if I were you, 如果我是你的话 I would tell the truth. 这个是我们今天看到 A plus sentence 所谓与现在事实相反假设语气的用法。
Okay, so what exactly is a smartphone then? It's not just a phone that can do math or maybe write a good paper, you know, solve equations and do science. Right, of course. It's not a phone that is smart or intelligent. It's simply a phone with advanced features. We call it a smartphone because it's a great name. It gives the idea that it's a phone.That's really smart. It can do anything. And the point is, it has advanced features. Advanced is another word power word. That means it has the most modern, the most recently developed ideas. It's not beginner. It's not old. It's advanced. It's like the latest and the best, the greatest.
所以不是以前的，然后也不是很基础的，基本上呢 advancedAdvanced, 这个形容词它指的就是先进的意思。
Right, for example, advanced medical techniques help people live longer and healthier now. Advanced medical techniques help people live longer and healthier now.
对啊，我们现在能够活得比较久且比较健康，就是因为 advanced, 一些先进的 medical techniques, 医疗的或者是医学的一些技术。当然我们看到句子当中 advanced features 指的是一些先进的一些功能 feature.
Right, so what are these features? Well, some of these are the ability to send emails,take photos,browse the internet, and edit documents. These are all examples of the advanced features that smartphones have. So you can send emails, you can take photos, you can browse the internet. Here, internet is another word power word, and it's this big network of computers that are all connected all around the world. The idea is that you can find information onany computer out there on the internet if you have the right address.
其实这就是我们很熟的所谓网际网路 internet. 但是我们在说网际网路的时候多半会加一个定冠词 the internet. The internet. 而且呢如果是在书写的时候写到网际网路的时候除了前面要加定冠词之外注意这个 internet, I 要大写哦。
You know, sometimes, Anna, I think we're not that old, right?
应该还好吧 没有太老吧
But at the same time, most of our viewers, they grew up with the internet. They don't know what a world without internet is like.
对因为差不多网际网络差不多是1990年到现在快20年了
That's right. But now we've got the internet, and it allows you to do so many things. And you can do them with a smartphone. For example, it's convenient to find information on all kinds of topics on the internet.It's convenient to find information on all kinds of topics on the internet.
真的耶，只要要找任何资料，上网去 Google 一下，绝对找得到。
That's right. Now, many of these devices, smartphones, also have, and look at this, QWERTY. We usually pronounce it QWERTY. QWERTY keyboards. Like a computer keyboard. Memory card slots, a place to put a memory card, and USB ports.Allows you to connect it to a computer. In other words, they are miniature or very small computers that have the capabilities of a phone.
对耶，所以我刚刚其实看到你这个应该是 iPhone 对不对？我就觉得它根本就是一台小电脑，因为电脑这个 iPhone 里面本身就有 keyboard， 然后呢记忆卡也有嘛，对不对？
Yep.
然后还有也可以插这个 USB， 有 USB 槽，它其实就是一个小电脑。
That's right, and it makes it a little computer itself.But you can also talk on it like a phone.